My name is Nikki Bezant.
I'm Nikki Wicks.
I'm Anne Thorpe.
I'm Jezebel Granada.
The Moroccan style tagine that I've made, I don't know, there's something about those ancient spices of cinnamon, cumin, coriander all in one dish.
I could take on fish and chips. The potatoes, I've used smoky butter.
Well, my dish is a miso glazed steak. It's a really beautiful savoury umami flavour.
We call it binalot back in Philippines. We're using monkfish. We're marinating to something that is sweet, sour and salty.
This is an opportunity for people to have really good food, home-cooked meal, cooked by yourself, with just a few little shortcuts in there.
I hunt and gather the whole city. It's all about the produce, actually, for me.
Getting as much as we can that's fresh and in season is just so much better for our health.
I travel the world and find great food that we can all cook in our own kitchens.
It's very amazing to be able to share it to people who don't have a lot of time.
The concept of what Woop is all about is really, really great. It helps people to cook.
It's been a real opportunity to get people that maybe don't love cooking as much as I do, for them to also feel like they've got some confidence in the kitchen, that they're going to make something yummy for the family. So working on these that are convenient, but still they're real food, it's been a real privilege. It's been fun too.